McDonald's on Elmwood Avenue in Buffalo, New York, and this is Mealtime and Drink Time with Anthony.
Hi everyone, this is Anthony Battaglia. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm at McDonald's. I'm trying out the Shamrock Shake and the Shamrock McFlurry and a large fry. And this is Drink Time and Meal Time with Anthony. Let's try the fries first. A little skinny. Give him a 4 out of 5. Yeah, 4 out of 5. We're gonna try the Shamrock McFlurry. Pretty good. It's Oreo, Shamrock, whipped cream. Nice and creamy. It's like a cookies and cream mint style. Very good. I give it a 5 out of 5. It's definitely good. It's like an Oreo mint. The fur is like creamy. Very good. Very good drink. Right. Ice cream.
$4.79.
It's pretty good. Try their St. Patrick's shake. St. Patrick's shake. It's like a mint. It's like a peppermint. It's pretty good. If Oh, the McFlurry was, Flurry was, five something. So it's also five something. It's a large. It's nice and creamy. It makes your teeth green. And your tongue. It's also got whipped cream. I give it a 5 out of 5. It's really good. Nice and creamy. I give both of them. Well, I give the fries a five. No, 4 out of 5. The McFlurry, I gave it a 5 out of 5. And this one, I give it the shake, I give it a 5 out of 5 too. So happy St. Patrick's Day. And this is meal time and drink time with Anthony and McDonald's on Delaware Avenue in Buffalo, New York. Well, that's it for the video. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. Share my videos, share my channel. Watch my other videos. Comment on this video if you've tried it before. Also, if you'd like to support my channel so I can do more videos like this, and I have my PayPal address in the comments, so if you want to help out the channel so I can do more videos, so I can expand my my YouTube channel, grow my channel, you can send the donations to my PayPal address in the comments. Have a good day. Have a good night. Bye-bye. And this is McDonald's on Elmwood Avenue in Buffalo, New York. This is drink time and meal time with Anthony. Bye. Have a good day.